I'm Sue Ward and I'm from Support Your Locals, and today I'm here with Anna from Mobile Music Matters. Now Anna has a fantastic business that she's set up in the local area, and I'll let her tell you a little bit about it. So Anna, what do you do?
I'm a qualified music teacher, and we actually go to people's houses and deliver music lessons, private and professional, inside the comfort of their own home.
Awesome. So that would be perfect for people that have issues getting to take their kids to a music lesson, I guess.
A lot of families are time poor, and that's where my concept for my company actually originated. So now that I understand the needs of families and the lifestyle of so many different families, I understand that it is better for them for us to go to them.
So how long have you been doing this for?
So I've been doing this for 1 year now, and I have some other teachers on board to help us out too.
Perfect. And your qualifications before you started up Mobile Music Matters?
So I'm a primary school teacher, and my qualification is Bachelor of Education in primary school. So we've specialised in music from that degree and then also branched out into our company.
Perfect, perfect. So you've got a few things that are starting up in the area soon. So what was, well, now you were telling me something about a mums and bubs.
Yeah, one of the exciting things that we have coming up really, really soon is our mornings with mums and our mornings with music. And it's something that we're going to be teaming up with Norfolk Tavern just around the corner.
Perfect.
So that mums can come for $5 per family, not per child, and they get to experience some music making.
Awesome, awesome. I think that would be a great morning for mums that are looking for something to do and get out there and find other like-minded people as well.
Singing and socialising is lots of fun.
Perfect. And is there anything else that you wanted to sort of let people know about your business?
We work with all ages, all abilities and all locations on the Gold Coast.
Perfect, perfect. So really there's no reason why you couldn't teach anybody how to use a musical instrument?
No, beginner to advanced, we've got you covered.
Let's see how we go with me then.
Let's start. Okay, Sue, we're going to play a song together.
Awesome.
I'm going to teach you how to keep the beat with an egg shaker. Just
perfect.
Nice and steady, holding it in two fingers, up and down.
Like that,
Feel the beat with the music. And I'm going to come in. One, two, three, four. Don't speed up and don't slow down. Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note, but don't worry, be happy.
My motto.
In every life you have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy.
That is awesome.
The main mission is to be happy.
Awesome. Well, what a fantastic local business. So we'll pop up all the details of Anna's business online. We'll also have a link through to everything you need to know about the coming events that you've got happening. But thank you so much for speaking with us today. It was awesome.
Thank you for having us, and keep smiling with music. 'Imagine that you are going to be just feeling nice and comfortable.
That's what happens when you're mobile.